The City of Norfolk is adopting a new open data program which will release in 2018. To better help explain what that means, we have Fraser Picard here on the show. Fraser, thank you for being here.
It's great to be here.
So, what does open data mean?
Well, I think the simplest way to explain open data is it's data that's freely available for use, reuse by anyone.
And what does open data mean for our residents here?
We'll be providing training to residents on how to use open data. And then secondly, it will allow them to look at data that the city collects and easily be able to view it, chart it, or even map it. So for example, if I wanted to know where tall weeds and grass is within the city or within my neighborhood, within a few clicks, they'll be able to see that.
What does that mean for the city?
For the city, I think the greatest thing is it'll provide transparency and better efficiency between departments. And also, we commonly get requests for the same data over and over, for example, through FOIA requests, and now it'll be available to the public on a website.
Making it much easier.
Yes, easier, faster, and saving time and money for city employees.
Where can our viewers learn more?
By going to the City of Norfolk's website and typing in open data, they'll be taken to a web page that has more information and links to other organizations. If anyone has any particular questions, they can email us at opendata@norfolk.gov.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Fraser, for being on the show.
It was great to be here.